But in God fish jerkindy, they found their leader through. His wife was sitting by his side as she laid at mortar grave. From Fort Worland to Dallas, such his glory was made.
As night forever
windows to shut rang loud and clear. For John Fitzgerald Kennedy, the end was drawing near.
Away, Poppy.
Into our hands, like blood flowing away. With feet to patron's heart, but death laid without delay. They gave in blood transfusions, and stabbed his heart in vain. But John Fitzgerald Kennedy would never speak again. They got her to his bedside. They told her he was dead. He put her arms around his neck. He kissed his golden head. He am without a widow. You could never understand. For John took off her wedding ring and placed it in his hand.
Away, John.
Who are inside the White House, too young to realize. An invalided father, whose tears could not disguise. While back home in Old Ireland, the tears came down right rain. For John Fitzgerald Kennedy, you'd never see him again. He was a man who'd done so much, yet had so much to do. When danger rocked in Cuba, the Red Sea did to view. And civil rights for Negroes, the battle he did win. But it was the vice of Vietnam, the Congo and Berlin. His widow goes to Arlington to pray beside his grave. He died for peace and freedom, the universe is safe. God grant your soul eternal rest, brave John F. Kennedy. And you lived another decade, all fallen and white between.
Come on, Jenny, boy.
Thanks.
Well done.